Yeah. There we go. Oh, yeah. You're right. Oh. Oh. Just woken up.
He's alright. Hey. Leave it all to bloom. You were right. I know I can't get enough of you. No. The things that I would do. Under the water. I'm sinking further down. Floating on nothing. On nothing.
Good morning. It's 6:53. I am of course, and we're setting off for a fish. Not quite sure what the plan is today. Grab some marlin rods just in case, because it's been buddy buzzing off with the stripes off Sydney. The wind picks up pretty early today, so maybe not. But we will try for a mahi-mahi and hopefully a kingfish. A good one, not the little rats, eh? Thought I would have got out a bit earlier, but sun's up and, you know, yeah, she's up good. Nice weather, so I'm keen. So, we'll get to it, eh? Alrighty, we're gonna start punching it. We need to go grab some yakkers, hopefully maybe get a squid, and then we're out of here. Let's do it. We're just pulling up to the grounds now. What I'm running for these yakkers is, you know, just your sabiki rig, 5 hooks. There you go. There's the bait. Some kings under them. Oh yeah. Got some straight away. Yeah, sand is lit up. Beautiful. Now, probably want, what, 20 of these guys? 20 yellowtail or even more. More the merrier, eh? Those mahi-mahi go savage for them. Look at that sounder. It's lit up. I'm gonna quickly just catch 10 or so. I wanna get out of here, get offshore, 7:30. So I'll flick you guys back on when we're near to catching all of our bait. Sweet as. These are some pretty chunky yuckers. We got two. I reckon it's a win so far. I'm just tying on a squid jig. We'll go try for a squid. I like to be head, you know. Fill it up on the yakas pretty quick. I'll give you the gaze in a sec. Right, squid jig tied on. Where are ya? There you are. Plenty of bait. I'd like to get a squid fast. Real fast. I just want to get out there, eh? I'm in close to the rocks here, so as you can see, lots of rebound. Can be very annoying at times, especially if you're hooked on a big fish in this. Oh, that's a headache and a half, I tell ya. There we go. I lost him the first time, but he's on here now. It's a nice one. Nice one too. Well, that didn't take too long. Probably been here for, oh, honestly, 2 minutes. Definitely not always like that. Well, we haven't got them in the boat yet, so I can't be jinxing us. Let's get them in the boat, eh? Yeah, the most difficult part of these is netting them. I've got to get this bloody net out too. Oh, can't lose tension. Oh yeah, he's a good one. He's a good one. Back that drag off as he comes close. Oh God, I hate doing this, hey? Especially solo. Oh, he's barely pinned. Be nice, come on. Be nice, squid. Oh, I should have done an extra wind on that. This is so bodgy. Oh man. Yeah, what'd I say? Bodgy, bodgy, bodgy. Don't do what I just done. I'm not surprised if I lose him now. Knowing my luck. He's barely hooked. Come on. Winch him closer. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Hello, mate. Good morning to you. All right. Don't want squid ink in the boat today. Beautiful Cali to start the morning. He's a well nice size. Good in. Beautiful. Hey, can you let go of my boat, mate? Look at that. Look at the candle on him. There we go. See, I had something there. Probably a bloody seaweed fish. Ever heard of them? Come on. One more squid and then we can go. Alright, no more squid. And I got time to sit here and wait for a stupid little pulsating seaweed fish. Let's do it. There he is. He's a nice one. Pretty things, aren't they? Look at that. Oh, oh. We're near to get going, eh? So let's do it. Yeah. and we're already marking fish. Would you look at that? Not sure if you can hear. Wait, let me turn this. We are already marking fish. Wowee. All of those red. Okay, let's get a bait down real quick. That is awesome. Let's do it. First things first, we got to deal with this big squid. Okay, there are so many fish under us, it's insane. Can you see that? Heaps of marks. All right, let's deal with this squid, eh? Wow. He's very strong. What? He's so strong, dude. Oh, the engine. Not good. Not good. Bloody squid, eh? Haven't even started fishing and I'm already washing down the boat. Cut it straight down the center. So you get two beautiful baits. So what I'm gonna do, it doesn't really matter how you hook it, it's just as long as the bait's gonna, not gonna fall off and hook exposure well. That's the most retarded hooking of a bait ever. But you know what? I just want to get a bait and let's do it. Alright, I'm dropping this bad boy down. Hook is exposed. I'm just going to shut it here, eh? I'm gonna get this up. If they've baited me on this, mate, I'm swimming home. Rats. I'm left with no choice. Oh, I'm getting this bad boy out. Hey, let's drop a jig in these c***s. Which one to choose? Yeah, we're going with this. And we're just sounding up fish now. All right. Hopefully we can get them fired up on the jig, eh? That would be ideal. All right, I think we're on the bottom. It's only a little tuck, I think. Oh, I'm rooted. I'm not jigging with this reel again. He's an alright little fish. He's not very well hooked. Oh, look at the sounder. Hey, relax, man. Oh. Didn't give him a chance to fight. Winched him up. He's probably 80. Yeah, would you look at that? 80 on the dot. Little tub thing. Wow. On the jig. Just got that nice fish. you know, 80 centimeter king, that goes all right on the jig too. Hey, cracker. That was good fun, but winched them up. Hopefully get a bigger one. This one's gonna come home for a feed. Deal with him and then we'll get back down there. How about that?
We'll get this fish on ice. You know, if you're keeping a kingfish like this, you really do wanna treat them well, because it's such a nice fish to eat, you know. May as well keep it on ice, nice and fresh. That'll be some beautiful sashimi later on. If you don't relax in the bait tank,
bloody hell.
All right, there's plenty of fish down at 70-ish, bombs away. Freaking out. My yakka must be gone now. Yeah, he's gone. Yeah, he's gone, all right.
Look at those fish.
Bloody crazy. Live yakka going down. Sand is completely lit up. And it's us.
Ah.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
Yeah, we're on, guys. Well, there we go. Doesn't feel that big. Oh. Oh. Oh, he's all right. Goodness, how long did that take for us? Oh yeah. To get this fish on. That took far too long for this fish. Maybe they're gonna get on the hot bite now. Wouldn't that be nice? What are we calling? Got some okay drag on them. Goodness, I don't know how I'd be able to fight a big one. So sore from the gym. I'm calling 85 on this one. Just give me a bit of stick. Here he is. Oh, he's just a tucker. I'm just a bit of a bitch, I guess. He's only a baby. Oh, well, we finally got one on that yakka. What's he? 75. All right, we'll see if we can get this hook out, hopefully.
Oh, bloody hell. Too sore to be fighting fish. I called that for 85. He's only 75. I guess that's why you don't go gym the day before you go fishing, eh? Anyways, that fish sadly swallowed the yakka whole, but he's not gonna go to waste. Got lots of family and friends that love fish, so he'll be going off. Hopefully they've turned on a bit more. He smashed that, so. Maybe they're, yeah, on the chew. So we'll quickly go over, get another yakka down, and yeah, let's see it.
As I say, if you're keeping fish, just put it on ice. It's not hard to grab a couple bags of ice. Keeps your fish nice and fresh. It's all a win-win. Alright, let's go drop a yakka again. Mr. Yakka. There we go. Are we on or? Come on, man, he's so small. No fight. It's probably 70, if that. Crazy little tucker.
He's just a baby.
Yeah, I know. You want to go home? Yeah. Holy f***. Oh, not good. That was not fun. You guys saw that. He went crazy. Yeah, look at that. He's 60, literally 60. Alright, later, pup. Oh. Alright. Got a nice little healthy strip on. Send that down. Just marking so many fish. It's ridiculous. Yeah, there we go. There's a better one, I think. Oh. Got some bigger tail thumps to it. Can't really make a call on it just yet. It's definitely more weighty. Maybe 80s. Bit of a belter. Oh. Oh. He's just woken up. Oh, I don't got a net out. Oh God. Unprepared. Oh. He looks a lot better. Oh, this is not looking good with no net. And my sinker is gone above the FG. All right. Leader him. Oh. Oh, bloody hell! That was a bit of a situation there, wasn't it? Look how fat he is. He's a better fish. Yeah, pushing 90. I'd call 89. He's a nice one. Fatty. Fatty Boomba.
Have a go at this one. He's all right. Went 89. This guy's gonna cop a tag and release. So let's get him back, eh? How good.
I said I was gonna tag this fish, but I'm not going to. He's a nice one. Let's chuck him back and get some more fish, eh?
I'm not gonna give him a tag. I wanna get, well, I didn't bring any, but you know, a nice fish. Let's chuck him back, eh? Straight back down.
Let's get this net out. I'm not doing that again. Imagine if I had to do that on like a meter 20. I would be f***ing doomed. All right, I'm gonna use one of these whole wings here. Bombs away. It's always fun fishing solo, isn't it? Driving. Ooh, some really good looking marks down at 60. Look how red these are. Come on. Let's get down there. We're on, boys and girls. Oh. Oh man, I'm f***ing sore, I tell ya. Gonna sleep well tonight. Oh. Feels like another right fish, eh? Not as big, but you know. Oh, what are you doing to me? Hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo. I reckon 83. Yeah, they've definitely turned on with this hot bite. Still being a little bit finicky to get, but definitely turned on a bit. He's only a pup. Why did you fight so hard? I'm telling you, you saw how hard he went on me. Look at him, he's tiny. He's like 65, man. He's pushing legal. Oh. Have a go at this, you ready? These D hookers. Look at this. Beautiful. That easy. Oh, how big? Yeah, look. Literally 68, 67 and a half, whatever he is. In the harbour. That would be a prize catch. All right, should we chuck him? Later, brah.
We just got that little, what was he, 68 or whatever. GoPro's starting to run out on last battery, 30% left. So Might have to stick to this camera. Better drop a live yakka. Marking fish like crazy, and yeah, the fish are on the chew now. Now that it's on the peak tide. So let's get a livey down and see if we can get another. Just dropping down.
Way on.
It was just like a little pop.
Need to spin this boat around, eh? Got the net now. Oh, he's all right. Look at that. Look how he's scuffed. Oh! Oh! Oh, you c- Get your head out of the water. Oh. Bloody flipping hell. Oh. Get in the f***ing net, would ya? Do us both a favour. Oh! He's alright! Bloody hell!
Woo-hoo. Well, he's in the boat.
Woo.
Man, these fish, oh! Just so strong for their size. Bloody ridiculous.
Woof!
Going off now. Oh, I tell you, I'm bloody cooked, man. It's always nice to come out solo. Anyways, another nice fish. We'll chuck them back quick because they're on the chew. What are you measuring, mate? All right, it's on the zero. Yeah, all around the same size, 78-ish. Still a nice little fish. We'll chuck them back. We'll live another day, eh? Straight down to the depths. Man, it's good fun. But bloody hell, it's tiring. Oh, I feel like an old granny. Your back is cooked, man. The one earlier today, what, 89, whatever it was, some of these smaller fish are honestly fighting just as hard, if not harder. It's just so, like, I don't know. Some fish are just so cracked up and some are just ill-chos.
Alrighty. Got 14% on the GoPro. And I got one big old squid strip left. And we'll go try fat after this, because I've got a couple yakkers. Big old squid strip. Send her down. Last bait for Kings. Alright, we're sounding good fish. Haven't put on a bait this big yet. Fingers crossed, yeah. I was on a fish just then.
Wait, to be honest, I don't know if we're in for much of a mahi fish today. We've kind of burnt through a lot of our yakkers. Alrighty, we're done with the kingy fishing.
We're gonna go head to the fad now.
Got probably 8 yakkers left. Look at the weather, wow. So nice out here. Yeah, probably 8 yakkers. 8 yakkers left. Jesus Christ, I'm tired, man. Anyways, yeah, we'll head to the fad. Righty, we're just pulling up to the fad now. Let's get a bait rigged up and send it out. Oh, Dolly's on it. Yep. Oh, spat it. Oh, they're on it big time. Yep. Yeah, we're hooked up. Only a little tucker. Oh. Oh. He just snapped me bloody leader. Can't really film for you guys, but nice little dolly. Definitely coming home for a feed. Love them. Righty, I could not film any of that. As I said earlier, I was surprised how the wind didn't pick up at around 1. Well, certainly just picked up then. Yeah, smashed me. Waves over the side. It was a dirty southerly, and I was heading west, so yeah, I copped it well, but oh well, should have called it better, but you know, that's fishing. Anyways though, got some mahi mahi for dinner, so you know, not complaining. We're just pulling up the boat now, and yeah, that's us. Session over. Call that pretty successful. Plenty of fish today, and yeah, it was good fun. So let me know what you guys think of the video, things I can improve on, all that gibberish. Leave a comment, what was the best fish, blah blah blah. Yeah, thanks for watching.